Medicine is back one more time, and first off, guys, we just wanted to acknowledge everybody out there for liking, commenting, and subscribing. You guys have been blowing up the channel lately. We cannot thank you enough. Now, on to our next topic here. You guys overwhelmingly voted. You wanted us to watch John Wick.
Thank you.
The first one.
Thank
small
you.
Margin. Small margin of victory.
Huge margins. These two guys have seen it. I have not. Kind of got a general idea what John Wick is all about, but let's take a look, see how it goes.
Let's go!
It's like Dave driving.
I don't crash.
Looks like he's having a rough day. Look at that. John Wick uses Apple, you two. Same way the Matrix starts.
That's a decent house.
That would be a terrible situation to be in.
Mm-hmm.
Can always save the world, but never the ones closest to you.
Well, guys, how many times have we seen you can't be a superhero and have people close to you? It just doesn't work.
Technically, he's not a superhero, but I get where you're going here.
Yeah.
It's an anniversary.
Nice choice of automobile.
Mm-hmm. It's a very fine car.
A lot of friends and family there. I do appreciate the backstory, just being kind of quick. Mm-hmm. Just like, here it is, boom, 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 bullet points. Get to it.
Mr. DeFoe.
Wisconsin's own.
Yep.
I keep asking why her.
There's no rhyme or reason to this life. It's days like today scattered among the rest. Don't blame yourself.
What are you really doing here, Marcus?
Just checking up on an old friend.
yeah, that's all.
Did you guys believe that the first time you saw it? Because I don't.
Goodbye, John.
Doing everything I can not to slip up in front of you to say some stuff. So that's why I'm kind of quiet.
Yeah. We don't want any spoilers here.
Yes.
Sign here, please. Here you go. Good night.
Thanks.
Puppy by mail?
John, I'm sorry I can't be there for you. But you still need something, someone to love. So start with this, because the card doesn't count. I love you, John. This illness has loomed over us for a long time, and now that I have found my peace, find yours.
Oh, I thought just assumed she was murdered.
Negative, Ghost Rider.
Huh.
Look at that little guy.
Jesus, I don't think they could have got a cuter puppy, though. Christ. It's got those big floppy ears and eyes looking
and
at
eyes.
Us. Oh, come on.
Hey.
I'm sleeping on this 4,000 thread count bed.
Yeah, this will be fun for one of us.
In Wick's defense, it's not like he knew. I'm sure he would have had something ready if he knew.
That's true.
I'm up.
You know, it's got them sharp puppy teeth they bite you with. Ooh, that hurts.
This is plop.
Hey.
Oh, right.
He's like, I know what I'm doing.
Grab us some cuba later. I sure not going with that.
Nice ride. Mustang. Cross 429. She is 70.
69.
Beautiful car.
How much?
She's not for sale.
Oh, I love dogs.
Yeah, don't touch it.
Oops, it was suka yetsvaitsana.
I want a suka yet.
That's always the best burn in movies when they think you don't speak the language and you're completely fluent. It's like he had a whole backseat full of dog toys, yeah. Too. Just give me everything. I don't know. Just having a little track day or what?
Something like that.
Yeah. Just letting off some steam. Hope he doesn't have the dog in there with him.
You need to go.
Well, I am a puppy. I have to go to the bathroom every 5 minutes. Oh, shoot.
Oh.
Oh. Ow, that's a busted nose.
Oh, that motherfucker.
They just killed the dog? Oh, screw these guys.
It's not sure.
Like we don't know who this is with their masks and their Russian accents. Wow.
And then this shot. That is tough, man. Not only did your dying wife get that for you.
Yeah.
It's a puppy on top of that, and it's... Oh, man.
So, did they completely kill the puppy and it tried to get over by him, or did they just, like, kick it over there?
Just dragged it over, so when he woke up, he saw it. So, yes, they did take out the puppy. A puppy.
Wow.
That cute, too. So, in a matter of 2 days, he lost his wife
and the puppy. Gift to him.
And his car. Or at least I'm assuming they got the car. It's what they came there for. There's the look.
One of my favorite
actors ever.
Where'd you get that car?
And trashed his wife's car.
On top of it.
Flattened all four tires.
Yep. Oh shit, he's just going right. He knew right where to go.
You'll kind of see as the movie evolves of
intricacies.
Okay, who's all connected or whatever.
Let's just say John is very well connected.
More spoilers.
Is it here?
It was. I asked you, where the hell did you get it?
Who gives a shit?
Yosef Tarasov nicked it.
Vigo's son.
Owner of the car. Did you kill him or what?
No. Sure as hell fucked up his dog.
Fucked up his dog. That's what you did. You fucked up his dog.
It's crazy shit, man.
Oh!
You're gonna come into my shop and you're gonna pull a gun on me. That's great, man. Now you kill me right now or you get the fuck out of my shop.
Vigo is not gonna like this.
You know what Vigo likes or doesn't like. He's something he's gonna understand.
Guess we'll be taking our business someplace else.
So what are you gonna do?
I need a ride.
Oh yeah, here we go.
I heard you struck my son.
Yes sir, I did.
Yeah, may I ask why?
Because you stole John Wick's car, sir. Killed his dog.
Oh.
Okay, we can safely assume that John Wick is some extreme badass. Because everybody's apparently afraid of this guy. Except for one dipshit kid who didn't know.
Who clearly doesn't know who John Wick is. He's about to find out, probably.
Oh, I remember he called him, he said everybody has a price, bitch. This bitch.
Have you seen my son?
Please go get that little asshole.
You know, he was kind of an asshole even in Game of Thrones, too.
You know, I was going to say something. Every time I see this actor, I can't help but think of the one part in Game of Thrones where... Everyone knows what part that
you,
is.
We all know.
You know.
I don't.
Well, Andrew doesn't.
That's a nice jacket.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Bribri.
Should I go?
Yeah.
Figo, English, please. Come on.
Stay, goddammit. Jeffrey Knowles up at all me. We did what you asked. No one saw shit.
I'm not talking about Atlantic City, you know?
You mean Aurelio's? So I stole a fucking car.
You
stay. Why is he all like worked up about it?
He's just uncomfortable with this kind of situation. I mean, it's a dad beating up his kid.
Yeah, that could be a little awkward.
It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
Who? The fucking nobody?
That fucking nobody is John Wick. We call him Baba Yaga, the one you sent to kill the fucking boogeyman. John is a man of focus. I once saw him kill 3 men in a bar with a pencil.
So he stole the car and killed the dog of, like, this dangerous, dangerous hitman. Way to go.
And then my son, a few days after his wife dies, steal his car and kill his fucking dog.
I can make this right.
Okay.
Yeah.
I doubt it.
I didn't hear a fucking word.
John will come for you, and you will do nothing, because you can do nothing.
Oh, he's got quite the collection there.
See the coins?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, same ones that, like, he had.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, John.
I heard about your wife. I'm sorry. My condolences.
Well, what else can you say?
Seemed to be fate or happenstance or just bad fucking luck caused our paths to cross once again.
John, Let us not resort to our baser instincts and handle this to move on.
Well, that went well, guys.
Yeah.
It went well.
Yeah.
We are screwed.
What'd he say?
Enough.
Nothing.
Task your crew. How many? How many do you have?
Because you're going to need a lot.
Man, so he's going on the offensive going after John Wick here.
Well, it's not like John said anything to him. So.
Yeah.
No.
Might as well be the first one to strike.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dog collars right there, yep. Too, by his wife's necklace. Has there ever been a movie that's introduced a puppy like that and then just taken it away from us?
No.
I don't recall one, but if someone watching this knows of one, feel free to drop a comment on that.
Please.
Well, they're dumb for having flashlights on their guns.
Yeah, it tells you right where you are. And obviously he knows his house and they don't.
I guess those weren't double pane weatherproof glass.
Well, I mean, I'm very impressed so far with the fight scenes, but we have seen Keanu. Wow, that was his neck.
What was that, Quinn?
I was going to say we've seen Keanu do some amazing fight scenes in The Matrix. So, I mean, he set the bar pretty high.
Oh,
we kind of half got it in there, yeah. And then all the way.
Yeah. I like that realisticness of it, how it got him and then up.
And back out.
Boom.
Evening, John.
Evening, Jimmy. Noise complaint.
Noise complaint. You working again? No, I'm just sorting some stuff out.
Stop the soon care.
I'll leave you be then. Good night, John.
Good night, Jimmy.
So apparently everybody in the world knows who John Wick is, but one guy.
I'd like to make a dinner reservation for 12.
Good to see you, John.
Charlie.
And here I'd feared you'd left all this behind.
He tried.
Neck.
Put a contract on John Wick.
How much?
2 million. Put Yusuf in the red circle and wait.
The thing that got me super like hooked is one of the things was their code. Because see how John and all of them kind of maneuver mm-hmm. around each other? Mm-hmm. A lot of respect, but there's a code that they're following.
Seeing as how you might find it personal. Would you kill John Wick for $2 million? Consider it done.
Oh, well, he's not much of a pal. Yeah. So is Willem Dafoe going to be the big baddie in this? Is that what I'm picking up on here? He doesn't want to get close to him, apparently.
No. No.
I mean, would you?
Good seeing you again, John.
Perkins. If I have you for 2 nights?
Depending on business, it may be more.
Man of many words, John. Yeah.
You know, the Hilton never gives me that treatment when I stop in there.
Looking at you. Come here.
It's almost like a reminder every time he watches it.
Yeah, he's just getting himself good and pissed off. Man, he is burning through them gold coins.
Well, he does have a stash, and those coins do have a meaning. A deeper meaning to it than just being paid.
Currency.
And, yes.
Okay.
Hello, Winston.
Oh, that
hell of an actor.
That guy's in everything.
To what do we owe the pleasure?
Yosef Tedosov.
What about him?
I'd like to talk with him.
You got out once. You dip so much as a pinky back into this pond.
Where do I find him?
He's not here for prep talks.
No.
Yeah. We have a contact there who's willing to take him out for us.
If they're willing to break the rules of Continental, double the bounty. You know the rules. No business can be conducted on these premises, incurring heavy penalties.
So this is kind of like their little safe house area. Mm-hmm. No nonsense and killing can go on here. All right.
What do you think the John Wick drink is?
Oh, got to be Jim Beam.
I'm assuming it's like a 100-year-old scotch.
What, isn't that how we all travel nowadays?
Well, I was going to say, what's he going to take off his black suit and put on another black suit? But I see he's gearing up, so it makes sense. This guy.
Just, yeah, live it up.
That's picked the perfect actor to have as the guy you want to see get killed. I don't think they could have done any better.
He has a very likable, punchable face.
Think you're going to like who this is.
Are you scared of the fucking boogeyman?
I'm not, but you should be.
Clearly, he was spoiled as a young one.
Think? Hey! Big Kevin Nash!
Hello, Francis.
Ah, you don't need to kill Nash. Just in the legs.
Did you learn? Are you here on business, sir? Afraid so, Francis? Why don't you take the night off? Thank you, sir.
That's a grateful man, because he knows. Yep.
Big Daddy Cool doesn't want to be on the side of the road.
No. Shout out to Kevin Nash for that accent. Mm-hmm. Well, passable.
Well, he learned it when he was on The Punisher.
This is where shit's going to get great.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
Dude, do you think you even have a chance?
Looky, what I found. Grabbed his phone, yeah.
Director did a good job of getting all sorts of fantastic lighting going on, too.
Yeah, that really does stand out. He's like, really? It's going to be this easy?
Cover blown.
No, he doesn't want to do it that way. He wants it up close and personal. Yeah. Instead, I'm going to look you in the eyes as I plop this guy.
The three in the chest weren't good enough.
No, you got to make sure.
What a great guy.
He's very thorough.
Throws up a human shield.
See, I didn't think he wanted to kill him from distance away. If I'm the security, I'm just like, hey, he's not with me. Push him out in front of me.
Well, yeah, especially this.
Oh. Nobody notices. Like, hey, yeah.
They're like, the bass is so good in this song, I can't even hear anything.
He's just going to walk through everybody.
This sequence right here is just fantastic. I mean, to me, guys, this style of using weapons and fighting is just... I haven't seen this in really any movie.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's almost like dancing with guns, isn't it?
Yeah, and I guess you
could
say that.
You could play it that way, but yeah. It is...
Oh!
I don't think the second one was needed. Oh,
he got tagged, but he's got his vest on.
That's right. I was going to say, I think the average distance he's shooting somebody at is like 4 inches. Well, that is what I like so far is that, like, yes, John Wick has gone through everybody, but he's not, like, completely invincible. Like,
right.
They're still getting their shots in, and he's, you know, breathing hard, actually, and, you know, it looks somewhat realistic.
This dude is just as equal in hand-to-hand combat.
Oh, jeez. Oh, and he landed on his gun right on his small of his back.
Victor's dead.
It would have been great if they would have shown Kevin Nash, like, in the back, just having a cigarette, rolling his eyes, like, I saw this coming.
Glad I got the night off. Another vodka.
He's a doctor.
Yes, sir.
Send him up, please.
May I suggest a drink, sir? Bourbon, perhaps.
That sounds perfect.
That's what he drinks, sir.
Yeah, see?
Some bourbon.
Well, if you're looking to heal and keep it marginal, take two of these beforehand. Your stitches will tear and you'll bleed, but you'll have full function.
Yeah, you don't want your senses dulled.
Ooh. That was a nice drink.
Do you think it was four fingers or three?
But wait, though, he's in the hotel, isn't he?
John is.
Yeah, so he can't kill him in the hotel, can he?
He's got a bed for less than three.
Ego's giving me four to break hotel rules.
Right there where he got...
Right where he got shot.
Stabbed.
ZNC.
Or stabbed, that's right.
I'm not telling you shit.
Do you really want to die here, Perkins?
Little Rush.
What about it?
It's a front. It's where Vigo keeps his private stash.
Thank you.
Oh, I thought he was still going to pop her anyway.
Hey, John.
I like how he's got the sock suspenders.
Hey, Harry. You keen on earning a coin?
Catch and release.
How might they help?
Zenayu.
Da Magu. Code.
Vigo will kill me.
Ooh. And John won't?
Yeah.
Burning everything he's got.
All right.
Took care of him.
Mm-hmm.
Treat all your ladies like this?
You are no lady.
Oh.
Ooh.
You've done business on continental grounds.
Fuck management.
Ah.
Goes Harry.
Boy, John is just having a field day. Oh, jeez.
Inch away.
He got the old baseball job with the Suburban.
Numbers game kind of caught up a little bit.
Yeah, but he should have killed John Wick right then and there. This is going to be his big mistake.
The shore as fuck broke the mold with you.
I can say you're still very much the John Wick of old. Yeah, while you had your wife, I had my son. And believe me, you had a far better deal.
Even he's laughing.
A lot of us are rewarded for our misdeeds, which is why God took your wife.
Ooh. No. You can like that.
We are cursed, you and I.
On that, we agree.
Finally, common ground.
Step aside. Give me your son.
Oh, okay.
Baba Yaga, just a fucking car, just a fucking dog.
When Ellen died, I lost everything until that dog arrived on my doorstep. A final gift for my wife. And your son took that from me.
People keep asking if I'm back. But now, yeah, I'm thinking I'm back. So you can either hand over your son, or you can die screaming alongside him.
Oh, jeez. Oh, Willem was helping him out the whole time. I was gonna say, how did he miss that shot in the hotel?
It was
he also saw.
Yeah,
it was a
warning shot. Yeah.
You know how hard it was to hold that back when that happened. Did not tell you that.
Yeah.
Bunny's getting the better of Wick here.
Yeah. One guy is 100% fresh. The other one just got baseball batted by an SUV.
Yeah, we totally forgot about that.
But he had to get through the mini boss.
He's like, they really thought I was going to try to kill him. Are they out of their minds? Oh.
Shit!
I have your word then. If I tell you where he is, you let me walk away.
Pull the contract.
Done. It's kept in a safe house. 434 Wallace Place. Just,
all right, here's my son.
Yeah.
Stop playing the fucking video game.
Prio.
Oh,
well, he's done.
Man, there's going to be a big hiring spree on bodyguards and hitmen here real soon.
What do you think, that's on like Zip Recruiter or something?
Indeed.
I mean,
what is he going to do once he gets his hands on this guy?
You just
shoot him in the dick?
No.
I was kind of expecting it to be a little bit more elaborate, but.
Oh, more sinister like?
Well, I don't know.
Make the arrangements.
This guy just make another bad decision. It's like one after another.
Yeah.
How many times do I have to save your ass?
Sir, you look terrible.
No, I look retired.
You really believe that? You made a new life, you'll find your way back to it. It's time to go home.
Well, he knows something's up.
Yep.
Let's get on with this. Hello, Marcus.
Oh, he knows he double-crossed him.
This is John.
Marcus betrayed me. You pulled the contract. You had every chance.
And if you have done your job, my son will be still alive.
I had no choice.
The last of the old guard.
Oh,
God.
Thanks for coming out.
You go out on my terms. I go out on my own.
Hey, put up a good fight.
Yep, this is the way he wanted to go, so
mm-hmm.
He knew he didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, fuel the chopper.
I apologize for calling you after this hour.
Yeah, you can't just kill somebody in the secret assassin hotel. She needs to get taken care of.
Your membership to the Continental has been revoked.
This guy better hope they don't miss.
Oh, fuck. I'd be saying that too. There it is.
Oh, there's the there. What makes you think these guys are going to get it done, you know?
He could have just been looking in the rear view camera.
No, that was a sweet spot.
English, please.
Good luck, Russian cocksucker.
Every good fight scene is in the rain.
Mm-hmm. The helicopter's right there,
yeah.
Vigo.
No more guns, dog. No more bullets.
No more bullets.
A little hand-to-hand.
Oh. Just you and me, John.
What happened, John? We were professionals. Civilized. Do I not civilize you?
Ooh. Oh! God, couldn't you have brought him in closer with the knife to the side of him, maybe? Did he have to stab himself? Oh, right in the neck.
Yeah. John needs to go get patched up, like, seriously.
Yeah, he's in pretty rough shape.
Been stabbed twice, been hit by a car.
But he got his revenge. Oh, and this is... Okay, now we're all caught up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Like, what luck!
Well,
he's in a vet clinic.
He needs stuff to patch himself up.
Oh, that, woo! Has to burn. Hand stapling.
Pick anyone you want, John.
It's okay. Let's go.
Not as cute as the first one.
No.
No.
That was a old John Wick. What a fantastic flick.
Yeah, we can see why it got all the hype that it did. Just real quick takeaways. You know, this movie was everything you want in just a pure action movie. You want to see some awesome fighting. You want to see some dancing with guns, basically. Mm-hmm. That was all outstanding. Keanu Reeves, awesome, as
he's
to
a badass.
Be expected. Mm-hmm. The other actors they got were good, too. Like I said, the main villain for Viggo's son, Loaf, or however you pronounce it, you could not have picked a better villain than him. You wanted to see that guy get killed from like the first second. Yeah. And they pulled at your heartstrings with the dog. Yep. Oh, God, did they ever. But, yeah, so if I have to give the first John Wick the answer scale treatment here, I'm going to go a solid 3.5 out of 5 answers.
Ooh.
You know, it's, well,
3.5.
Come on, guys. There's obviously room for improvement. I mean, it didn't seem very high budget. You know, if I'm honest, it isn't like they threw $300 million at the director
and
said, make us an over-the-top, you know, blockbuster. This is a very, as the Oak would say, gritty, down and dirty, get into it, good action movie. And I think 3.5 out of 5 stars is pretty fair.
No. Answers.
Answers. What did I say? Stars?
Yes.
Hooks. Oh, fix that.
What is that?
Fix that in editing.
We'll see what we're going to do there.
But all right, folks, now that we got John Wick, the first one out of the way, should we, this is kind of a rhetorical question because I think we're going to do it anyway. Should we do John Wick 2 now so Mason Quinn can see that? Basically, should we just catch him up to all 3 movies here because 1 is out of the way? Should we get the other 2 out of the way now? Drop a comment down below. We want to hear your thoughts about what you think about John Wick because this character is such a badass, it's not even funny.
Well, he's no John Rambo.
Oh, no, he's better than John Rambo.
All the fighting styles is what works so well.
Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe. You guys have been blowing up the channel. We love the comments. We try to read every single one of them. We love it. So let's hear your thoughts on John Wick. Answer.
All right. So for the groomsman, Diamond Dave, and the official, also groomsman, Mason Quinn, I am the soon-to-be married groom, the answer. So I just want to send a special shout out to the bride-to-be, Katie, for putting up with all of our nonsense. So for us 3, we'll see you later, pals.
See ya. Bring the energy, Dave.
Bring it.
Chops.
I'm expecting something out of you, too. Dude, it was bad.
Okay,
that movie sucked.
Settle.
First off the top, that sucked. Do it again.